Oh, my best beauty tip would be don't do a heavy eye and a heavy lip because you'll just look really caked. So do one or the other. Three other items apart from the lead would be Maybelline baby lips, a good mascara, and probably the contouring kit. So you've got everything. And always my mobile phone, that's just always there. Favourite hashtag? I did one today saying blondes have more fun. Not to be biased, but they do. I love the 60s. I love like the little A-line skirts and the A-line dresses. But at the moment, I love the kind of 70s boho look. Do you know what it would be? It would be Britney, Slave for You, because I just think of her in that video with those abs, which were unbelievable. So yeah, it would be Slave for You. Ooh, my favourite workout would be something like legs, bums and tums. Good few squats. Sit-ups, which I hate doing, but they do make a difference, and lunges, which I hate as well, but they do work.
We'll be right back. Oh, Since you obviously ain't getting any sex, you need to brush up on your harmony. The way you're crooning doesn't work for me. If you like me now, I know that you wanna get again, cause you get around on me. Like me now, hey, you wanna get on down, cause you get me on now, now, now. Like me now, how'd you like me now? Now I'm back, na, 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 na. How'd you like me now? I bet you love me now. Never thought I'd have a striker sitting on the bench. A substitution in